This must be the hull of the megastructure. The moon's mantle's just a protective shell. Genius.
People have never seen inside the moon. If you talk to a production designer, it's not like, hey, you know, we're going inside St. Peter's Cathedral and we're doing a scene in there. It's like, we need you to do the inside of the moon.
When we started with the first ideas and concepts of how the moon could look like, Roland was very decisive of what he wanted to show and what was important to him. But it was visually quite a blank canvas at this point.
We saw the inside of the moon as a ship. And we based all our kind of logic and our patterns and our design concepts on that really basic understanding.
We created all kinds of media, essentially anything that would help us get a sense of scale, huge machines. And they keep pushing me, okay, it needs to be something we haven't seen before. And then I remember there was one moment, I think it was the third production painting that I made of this habitat ring inside the moon, where the horizon is defined by this one line of the ring itself, and then the moon itself that surrounds the inner hull. And Roland said, I've never seen something like this before.